fantastic.
Dude, she holds the ball way too long.
Who, their goalie?
Yeah.
I heard they're playing Konant in the first round. Good luck to them. Shower? Yeah. One of the parents was just telling me. Konant was good.
We're playing Batavia, though. I don't know if that's any better. They're supposed to be pretty good, too.
Are they?
Mm-hmm.
Their boys are, I think, better than their girls, but...
Why are they aggressive? Oh no. Oh no. Good.
Nice.
Nice ball.
That was awesome.
Oh.
Oh, that was close too. Oh, hey, Grace is playing. Oh. The sunset's really pretty.
Yeah, I was gonna say it looks really cool. You can see it.
What's that?
On the building.
That's where I live, guys.
In the building?
No, no. over that way. I think it's an office building, but
I know.
Basically where my house is.
I'm gonna from now on be like, oh, there's Holly's building.
Holly's house. I see it.
You can see it from the highway too.
Yeah, right. It's because the clouds look so cool with it. Like, it looks like it's misting into the sunset.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Officiating has a lot to be desired in this game.
I feel like they've missed like 6 calls in a row
on both sides, to be honest.
At least it's consistent.
Consistently bad.
Yeah, no calls.
I mean, it's better than calls on Hush.
Yeah. Well, one of the guys, I don't know which one, Ed Saka, he's here like almost every game.
Is that the ball guy?
I don't know which one he is, but he's here often.
Free kick for the Grenadiers.
It's nice to fall on a rhythm. Like, all throughout the fall, I just did kindergartners every weekend. Same place, same time.
Yeah. Just kind of knew what to expect.
Mm-hmm. And then you learn the team you're playing with, or you're officiating.
Yeah.
So I think it's U11 travel. They run an offside trap, which sucks. No, it's coming. Sure. Nice, Alyssa. We're gonna switch it. Yes, ladies. Oh, you could have gotten a little closer.
Not yet. That was a nice view.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, she's off now. No.
There you go.
Oh, switch it.
Ooh, nice, Katie.
You got an idea. Keep it on there.
That was the goalie. What's the goalie's name?
The goalie's name.
Peyton or something?
Livy Massey. There we go.
You
ran right through her. Oh no. I think it's Hannah.
Free kick for the Grenadiers.
Yeah. She's pretty tough too.
Oh yeah.
Whoops. She gets pretty physical playing basketball.
Yeah, I'm interested to see what she'll do in the coming years for basketball. Dude, she's got wheels.
Corner.
What? What's on the ground?
Wait, they called that a goal kick?
It's your shin guard.
Goal kick for the Saxons.
I like those better. Because then they don't come out.
I feel like I didn't play soccer.
I don't know, they're always messing with sleeves or tape or straps. I don't know, just put them on.
Well, those protect your ankles too.
Mm-hmm.
Those got real stinky, though. Real stinky.
Yeah, those are in the wash every week.
I wasn't allowed to take my stuff off in the car.
Yeah, the last thing we need is a penalty in the box. Not right now.
Turn, oh yes, turn. Beautiful. Come on, Emily.
Too much. What other sport does Emily do?
I think she plays travel soccer. Oh, she does gymnastics, I think. Turn, Katie. Turn,
don't, no. Uh-oh. Goal kick for the Grenadiers.
Go.
Oh, come on. Oh. Yes. Come on, ladies.
Ooh, good idea.
Man, doctor. Nice.
Passing?
Yeah.
Sure.
I know, I haven't really seen them do this.
You haven't either.
Oh! Shot! Oh!
Come on!
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, there's so much build up for that too.
Yeah, that was good. I like that.
Getting close.
I mean, we really have to pass more. Seems like.
Mm-hmm. Well, and that's growth right there.
Yeah.
Just playing as a team and get, you know, trusting each other.
Corner kick for Schomburg.
Oh my God, get it out. Both teams are getting chances. Come on, Katie.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
Oh, let's go, Gabby. No, that was no. She went on the kick.
No. Offsides by the Grenadiers. It'll be a free kick for the Saxons.
That was not offsides. Oh my God. That was not offsides. I know.
Goal kick for the Grenadiers.
We do overtime, right?
Yeah.
220 or 210s.
We have 210.5.
Yeah.
Still tied, go to penalty kicks?
She's so quick. Oh my goodness.
Offside by the Saxons. It'll be a free kick for the Grenadiers.
Come on, Katie.
Come on, Emily. Oh, get there, yeah. Oh.
Ooh.
Dude, take that.
Oh,
Alexa.
Oh. Goal kick for Schomburg.
There you go. Oh.
Yeah, really. I mean, 11 looks like she's 2 feet taller than our girl there.
Number, what position is she playing?
Corner kick for the Saxons.
Number 11 is defense.
I figure that's about a 7. She reminds me of Emma Skye.
Yeah.
Her play and everything.
Yeah.
I was gonna say no one's marking her.
I miss Emma. She was so fun to watch.
She's just a really fun person.
Yeah, she is. Cassie too.
Dude, Cassie's hilarious. She's in my sister's grade. Yes, Katie. Oh. Why the goalie gotta be so far out? Minutes.
4:37.
Nah, we'll get it done. Yeah.
This team plays a ton of overtime. I swear.
Yeah, that one week when we had a ton of games and a couple were overtime.
Yeah, it was brutal, right?
I like died that week.
That was a hard week. Damn, PepsiCo showed up.
Yeah, we even canceled one.
Yeah, right.
That was a fun, that would have been a really fun Lily Duckman.
She should have shot that ball.
Good D, good D.
Oh, nice defense.
Come on, Emily. Come on, yes.
Good girl,
Katie. Oh, I thought she was gonna get that. Want it, please. What to switch? Come on, ladies. Oh. Oh, follow it!
Free kick for the Saxons.
Hey, watch kick. Please get hurt.
Goal kick for the Grenadiers. Goal kick for Elk Grove.
This doesn't sound as good. The Grenadiers!
Is that Grenadiers better?
Yes!
What did you say? Grants?
Oh, no, you said Elk Grove this time.
Gotta mix it up.
Keep it fresh.
Yeah.
Next one will be Grenadiers. So mm-hmm. Get excited for that one.
Go, Jack, Jack, Jack. Every time. Oh. Oh my god, no. Uh-oh. Oh, shut up.
Athletic projects going on this summer.
We have new speakers in the stadium.
Oh, that's good.
I don't know if you noticed, but there was one on this light post right here that was like hanging off, hanging there by by wires for like the first five games, soccer games. I'm like, I think somebody needs to take that down. I don't know what else we're doing this summer. Nothing
major.
We're going to try and work, I don't know if this will happen this summer, on hallway 24 and make it actually feel like an entrance and like an athletic entrance.
Now it's used with all the people coming too, right?
Yeah, right. So that's what we're trying to, you know,
air fresheners will go a long way in that hallway.
That's because the boys' locker room is right there.
Especially during football season.
Oh, football season.
Oh.
Wrestling's not much better, though.
Sure.
I must say. They're pretty stinky.
Football, there's a lot of equipment, though.
Yeah.
It's hard to watch and all that stuff.
I wouldn't doubt it if their jerseys don't even get washed.
Okay. Next,
Alexa. Oh.
Uh-oh. Free kick for Schaumburg.
I just go short. I don't know. My brother goes, yeah, I have to bring all my gym uniforms home, like, at the end of the semester. Well, he's got, like, huh?
Hello?
Oh, nice.
Hi, Finn. I'm watching the soccer game. There's 8 minutes left. Yeah, and we're tied, so we might go into overtime. I don't know. If it ends in regulation, yes.
Goal kick for the Grenadiers.
She's on the phone.
Of course she's on the
phone. Yeah.
I heard it.
Intentionally, I'm sure.
I hope they don't tie. I hope we just win it.
Me too.
Okay. What'd you say? Oh, okay. Talk to you later. Finley, I don't know.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Bye.
Come on. Oh.
Bye.
Man, someone tell her.
Oh, boy.
Goal kick for the Saxons.
Come on, Gabby.
Who's on the outside over there?
Gabby's foot is still bruised from Millie.
Dude, she sent a video to the group chat. It's nasty.
The whole side, the whole top.
Probably hurts.
What happened?
She got cleated. Ooh, stepped on, whatever. Twice on the same girl.
Oh, boy.
That hurts.
It's a lovely feeling.
Well, you can see her out there. She must have stepped on it funny, and she was kind of tender on it.
Yeah, I think Parker put some padding or something in it.
Only she's got this weekend to rest up.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get a good possession here.
Oh, come on, guys. Yes, keep it going. Get a little wider, Doris.
Oh!
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you know she is.
Oh!
That was a nice shot, though.
Corner.
Was.
Corner kick for the Grenadiers!
A couple of them have great foots.
Yeah.
Let's go. I feel it.
Boy, the off plane's landing here, bro.
It's so cool. God. I can't see.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Don't you wonder how many people are watching this game from the air? I always think
of that. Yeah, me too. There was one that came pretty low, and I'm like, I wonder if they can see me.
I know, I fly a lot whenever we go over Wrigley Field at night or Soldier Field or something. You can just, it's really cool, you know.
I'm always looking, like, you know, when you go to Florida and you see all the outdoor games going on. And it's fun to watch, see what you can see.
Absolutely.
It's lit up. People have sent me pictures of our field from the air.
That's cool.
Flying is so fun. Three-ish minutes to score a goal. First of all.
Oh, God. Yes.
That's from behind.
Free kick for the Grenadiers.
We got it, guys.
From outside the hash. Let's go.
Don't put Parky in.
Come on.
It's not funny.
Too soon?
Way too soon. It'll always be too soon.
Oh, yes. Yes!
Yes!
Oh! Yes! Goal for
there
the
we go! Yes.
That goal was scored by Hannah Grizzick.
Woo!
Thank you.
You're welcome. Mm.
All right.
Oh, come on, guys. That was so exciting. Stay focused, please. Oh, that's so bad.
You never don't know when the next stop is in play will be.
That's true.
Oh my God.
Kick out of bounds.
It's like the version of taking your goalie out in hockey. No corner. Oh gosh, no corner, please. Dear goodness.
Goal kick for the Grenadiers.
Good job, Lily. How you shooting at, lady?
No. I hate when other teams do that. Like, a little bit of time wasting.
Right.
But, like, don't be a jerk.
What?
There's definitely...
This guy down here had no idea.
No, he wasn't looking.
But we're wasting a lot of time right now.
I know, but a lot can happen in a minute.
That's awesome. True.
Any
or
sport.
Hockey.
Out. Just run through the ball.
Kick it, Katie. There you go.
Nice. Go get it.
Yes, Gabby. Oh. What the heck? Good stuff.
Oh, no! Get out of the way! That's fine.
All the way to the fence.
Oh my God. Oh my Oh my god. 10. Oh my gosh.
Yes!
Woo! Yes!
Win!
Nice.
Good game.
Tonight's final score for senior night is the Elk Grove Grenadiers 2, Schaumburg Saxons 1.
Oh my gosh, I forgot it was senior night.
That is awesome.
That was good.